So from these sides, Teddy De Klerk, Sam Albridge, Dale Barland. Very evenly matched trio here. Whilst they're on local soil, they're underneath coaching in the main of Dale Barland, and he's still holding his own in that outer lane, lane six. So coming into the straight, so Dale Garland leading from Sam Woolbridge, just one lane inside him, and Teddy Clerk and the driver is each foot. It's a very close finish, but it does come from Sam Woolbridge, Dale Garland and Teddy Clerk. 50.46 seconds.